Yeah, of course.
Ever since I started doing that extra jump at the start for the first two dudes, I don't think Kuro's turned around once, so. Cause I'm sticking with that. Holy shit. Guy actually made me jump. Jesus. How nice of you to jump into the corner for me. Hey Sal, thank you for the follow, welcome. Don't kick me, please. What did I just say? Absolutely fucking atrocious, RNG. Should still be fine, hopefully. Yo, Ecorn, thank you, dude. The hell? I think I might be done just trying to sprint through the cock, like Jesus Christ. So much dumb shit has happened today trying to do that. I feel like it used to be a non-issue, but cock has been absolutely trolling. He didn't knock me all the way down though. It was so unlucky that it was lucky. Landing on the tree like that. Sick round down. It's the best round down I've seen all day. Dude, someone commented on my run the other day, pointing out the round down at this quitout, and was like, bro, the timer changed. Like, dude really thought he was onto something. Aha! Deathbowl, please. Solid plus 0.2, probably more. It's pretty mediocre. Runs like this. Second behind at Guinea. After Guinea, it's not fun.
Nani?
Nuko.
Heart's pumping, chat. Pump D's, not in the mood, Ecorn. Holy shit! As written. Let's fucking go! Is that sub 1850? No, it's not. Damn, so close. So close. Whoo! Hell yes, dude. Took it back within a week? 2 weeks? We take those. Dude, that emo was fucking insane. Hello? I cut off my summer best by 2 seconds with that emo. How did I thought I had a perfect Emma before, but apparently not. See you guys in 5 months. Yep. It was nice knowing y'all. Ugh. I'm so glad I didn't end early, dude. I was losing so much motivation. Why is it whenever I watch the stream it's a world record? I don't know. I remembered to let the credits roll this time. You guys proud of me? Dude, I can't get over that Emma. Holy shit. I really wish that was sub 1850 though. I really wish it was sub 1850. Whew.